Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 10 part 7. Last video part 6 we have published on 22nd of September, and almost after 1 month we are back with the part 7. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get the strategy details, profit update, trading account statement, so you can verify all the details. And almost nearly $3,000 plus profit has increased, so we are updating for part 7. So starting for new update from MyFX book first. So here we have a complete MyFX book update, and a 768% gain is there in MyFX book. Here you can find a daily percentage of return, monthly percentage of return, the current equity balance and profit also. So this updated just 1 hour before, and you can find the trades, orders and history, that what are the pairs traded, how much profit is booked, whether it is a buy, sell, with what lot size. So complete history is available, and we will also check with the trading account history. Okay, so we are moving towards trading account history. Here we have a complete trading account history, and very first and important thing, the order ID. We'll select a custom period so we can get a complete history, and we are scrolling down. Yes, so here a very first and important thing, the order ID. You can verify this order ID with the trading account statement, that this is the same account consistently we are updating and it is giving a profit. Here you can see the current profit is $76,856, and here is a current balance which is $86,856. Okay, so from last update it was around $81,000 balance was there, and now it has increased to $86,856. Now we will see some of the trading account statistics from the trading account statement. So here we have a complete graph available. As you can see, it is going constantly up. Profit factor is 1.91. Total number of trades are 1131. Expected payoff is 64.64, and average risk reward ratio is 167/365, which is 1:0.45, and we have calculated a break even point from the statistics, which is 68%, and comparing with the current account accuracy, it is 80%. So we can say we are up by 12% than the requirement. So if you are also looking to get the same profit with the 80% accuracy, you can ask for a connection and you can also earn a same profit. Thank you so much for watching this video.